Hey guys, what's going on? Kentusaurus here. I'm back with another reaction video. And yeah, I haven't posted in a while, and I know Logic Growing Pains has been requested for quite some time. So yeah, I'm gonna get into it right now. Just been really busy lately, just a lot of homework and stuff. Don't wanna really get into it right now. That's been happening. Anyways, without further ado, let's get straight into it.
To your left, to your left.
Yeah, outside I can hear them bussing, and the police they rushing. Go to my head like concussion. I'd rather not have this discussion. My mind racing from the elevation of the toxic in my blood. Where my mind don't know now, but I know where it was. I need
Okay. Alright, I like this off the bat. Alright, talk about like always shots firing or blood racing, just all this stuff. Okay. I'm not too, in tune with, like, Logic and, like, him growing up and stuff like that. I don't know if that's gonna be part of this. I'm not sure what his situation was when he was growing up. I'm not sure, but I'm guessing that it was kind of, more urban environment with a lot more, you know, drugs, gangs, whatever.
The police, they rushing, go to my head like concussion. I'd rather not have this discussion. My mind racing from the elevation of the toxic in my blood. Where my mind don't know now, but I know where it was. I need Nikki, where is Nikki? Baby girl, please come and get me. Now I'm older, shit is trippy. But I know that God is with me. This that baby mama drama. Give a fuck about a man. I know I'ma be there for my son. Talking with my sister, it begun. End of the month, it's the worst of the month. But the first of the month, put the weed in a...
Okay. Yeah, I know I'm gonna be there for my son. I'm 16, I'm almost 17, but, like, I feel the same way. Like, if I, my son, daughter, whatever, like, I'm gonna be there. Like, I'm not gonna just, like, I don't know. But I just feel personally just that you have to do your best for your kids. Like, the problem with the world is no one knows how, a lot of people just, they just don't know how to parent their children, and then they grow up, and then the world just, it's just a terrible place now because of that. That's my opinion, but yeah.
It's trippy, but I know that God is with me. This that baby mama drama. Give a fuck about a man. I know I'ma be there for my son. Talking with my sister, it begun. End of the month, it's the worst of the month. But the first of the month, put the weed in the blunt. That welfare check, check. Won't never bounce like my daddy did, but I'm glad he did because it made me strong. Maybe help somebody with the song. Paint the picture of...
Yeah, honestly, artists like Logic, Eminem, Yellow Wolf, like those are the three artists that come to mind. And... A lot of other artists too, but like they say in their music, like growing up without a father, it really kind of made them go through more and then just kind of helped them learn. They learned the hard way, but they became stronger after the... So yeah, I like that he's saying that he really grew from that. And it kind of defines you, because if, let's just say, you did have a father who didn't leave, then you may not be in this position. You may have been in a worse position. And yeah, I mean, that's just, it's a crazy thing to think about.
I bounce like my daddy did, but I'm glad he did, cause it made me strong. Maybe help somebody with the song. Paint the picture of my life, growing up what it was like. Section 8, grab a plate, food for thought, gravitate, food stamp. Social services trying to take me away. My mama locked up, I pray to God that I see her today.
Yeah, okay, so he did grow up, not in the best situation. Wow, damn. All right.
Damn, social services trying to take me away. My mama locked up. I pray to God that I see her today. Maybe not, maybe so. West Deer Park, that's all I know. Just me and my homies, people that know me. Only ones that know. Around my way. Living day by day. Going rolls and hang time. Automatics and gang signs. 5-0 with them canines. Manhunt when it's game time. They was robbing an ice cream man in broad day. Now I'm running from the police. Don't know how, but I got away. Selling weed to my homies. And a girl in the building that know me. Yet 15, such a fiend for the shit that I seen. All my homies smoking green, fucking bitches sipping lean. It was king, it was cool, seemed like something I should do. Such a young and such a fool, now I'm breaking into school. Cause my homie told me to, what to do, what would you, when will I...
Yeah, everyone else drinking drugs, weed, having guns, do whatever. I mean, like, everyone else was doing it, so, I mean, just fitting in, honestly. I mean, I feel him on that.
bitches sipping lean. It was king, it was cool. Seemed like something I should do. Such a young and such a fool. Now I'm breaking into school. Cause my homie told me to. What to do? What would you? When will I lose my anonymity and become one with the enemy? Tell me, would that be the enemy? Feel like nobody in front of me. I could feel the vibe.
That's a good first verse. I really like that. Like how real this song is. The flow's pretty nice too. And he's speeding up. I like that he's speeding up and everything. You can hear very well. So this is good.
I guess maybe I was thinking things would be different now. Cause when I wake up, my dreams fade. Everything cascade in this vanilla sky. I feel like David Ames. Why must I open my eyes? I wish I could stay asleep forever. Attain every goal I wanted and watch it repeat forever. Will it happen? Maybe never. Maybe so. I gotta.
Hold up, let me bring that part back.
Ames, why must I open my eyes? I wish I could stay asleep forever. Attain every goal I wanted and watch it repeat forever. Will it.
Wish I could stay asleep forever, attain every goal I wanted, and then watch it repeat.
I wish I could stay asleep forever, attain every goal I wanted, and watch it repeat forever. Will it happen? Maybe never, maybe.
Wow, yeah, just. Yeah, like, honestly, like, that's how everyone feels. Like, just. No one really wants to work for their goals, for what they want. Like, no one wants to do that. Everyone just, yeah, but yeah, I mean, you have to grind to where you want to get to. I mean, that's just how it is. But realistically, no one wants to grind, honestly.
Ever attain every goal I wanted and watch it repeat forever. Will it happen? Maybe never, maybe so. I gotta know, but tell me why. I picture myself at the top, but I know that I'm dreaming. Will I wake up before I finally confront all my demons? Maybe not. All I know is this life I live, I can't live it no longer. Wish I was stronger, wish that I could survive. Turn on the TV, let it wash my brain. Pretend that family's my family to avoid the pain. Hello, children, how was school? It was good. How about you? I love you.
I love you.
I love mama too. Are you ready for dinner? I'm able to set the table till I snap out the fable. When that TV turn off and I realize I'm back in hell.
Damn. Wow. Alright, so that was Logic, Growing Pains, 3. That was good. I like that a lot. I like the content, like the lyrics. Very good. Very impressed with that. Yeah, I don't really have much else to say. Like, that was really good. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all for watching, and yeah, see you on the next reaction video. Thank you so much for watching.